Hello friends, Photosynthesis Google Doodle is showing in UK. Learning about photosynthesis raises question in school like, we're on the photosynthesis chapter in biology class and I don't get the differences between light-dependent and light-independent reactions. Can you help break it down for me? I need to understand the whole process for both in plant cells. To kick off the school year, this animated doodle dives into photosynthesis, a foundational scientific process by which plants use light energy to turn carbon dioxide and water into sugar and release oxygen into the air. Google is back to school doodle celebrates photosynthesis with animated doodle and details about photosynthesis with AI mode in Google search. Let's know more about photosynthesis. This back to school doodle celebrates photosynthesis, the process in which plants use light energy to transform carbon dioxide and water into organic molecules like glucose. Oxygen is then released as a byproduct. This natural phenomenon is essential in supporting life on Earth, allowing many living organisms to breathe. Searches for photosynthesis spike every year during back-to-school time. Ready to learn more? Explore photosynthesis further with AI mode in Google search. You can ask any question that comes to mind and get a helpful, AI-powered response complete with relevant sites on the web. From there, it's easy to ask follow-up questions or explore a new topic of interest. Photosynthesis is divided into light-dependent reactions and light-independent reactions, Calvin cycle, which are linked by energy-carrying molecules. The light-dependent reactions occur in the thylakoid membranes of the chloroplast, converting light energy into chemical energy in the form of ATP and NADPH and releasing oxygen as a byproduct. The light-independent reactions occur in the stroma, where ATP and NADPH are used to fix carbon dioxide into sugars, such as glucose. Thanks for watching this video on Photosynthesis Google Doodle.